Hey, did you know that The Real Slim Shady almost didn't make it onto Eminem's album, the Marshall Mathers LP? It was a last-minute addition to the album thanks to Jimmy Iovine, the head of Interscope Records. He wanted Eminem to have a song that would introduce the album just like My Name Is did for the Slim Shady LP. So, just hours before the final copy of the album was due, Eminem, along with Dr. Dre, Tommy Koster, and Mike Elizondo, came up with The Real Slim Shady. The song became an instant hit, and it's no surprise why. It's catchy, funny, and irreverent, just like Eminem himself.